Know more about a crash involving four police officers. This happened on Huron and Adams around 10 o'clock last night here downtown. Police say the four were responding to the same call with lights and sirens on when the two officers who were driving smashed into one another at the intersection. Four officers went to the hospital and are expected to recover.